Come on.
Piss off, or ye still got legs. Bollocks.
Come on.
Yeah!
store by the bridge across the Pontar. Got goods for the army mostly. But I'll make an exception for you.
Run, Roach.
Isn't easy, not at all.
There's no monster come here. You
big
stuff
on the roads with huge horns.
Where you get garlic?
I'm watching you.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Dead man! Dead man!
Run, Roach. Hey-ya!
Come on now. roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Why are you out here alone? Where are your parents?
Blackens killed some of them. Others kicked us out themselves. Too many mouths to feed, they said.
Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
All right, all right.
Thank you.
Witcher, and not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad, so Mickle took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
Could look into it, if you paid me more.
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all. But, if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear him into the hills. He'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.